I just had to show you what it's like out here paddling after dark. It's still beautiful in Alaska, even after dark, because there's a lot of ambient light. People always say, how can you handle being in Alaska after dark? It's still beautiful. And the aurora is going to come out anytime. So, I mean, look at this reflection of the clouds on the water after dark.